Hi guys, I'm Lamia and today I'm going to show you one of my most favorite things to do when it comes to makeup, some wing liner. People who know me know how obsessed I am with applying some wing liner. In college, I was actually called the girl with the perfect wing. Yeah, that was very modest. But it's just become something synonymous with me. Now that I think about it, the first ever makeup product I actually purchased was this little small bottle of the Lakmé Insta Liner, and I still use it till date. I mean, the product, yes, not the same old bottle.
Oh, yeah.
So what I mean to say is don't use expired makeup, it's not good. Anyway, I think I've ranted a little too much, so let's just jump into the video and let me show you my expert method of acing the wing liner. So the first thing to start off with is to prep your eyelids. To get that sharp wing, it's really important you have a proper base, especially if your eyelids tend to get oily or you have veins that are like super visible. Concealer does the trick. So I'll apply the concealer on my eyelids and then set it with some loose powder. So the next step is optional, but I prefer to add like a neutral shadow on my crease. It just gives a little more depth to the eyes. Also, if you have hooded eyes, it's extremely important to define the crease. So just apply a little bit of eyeshadow on your crease and you'd be good to go. So I'm choosing this shade, which is like a really cool toned brown. And this will instantly just make your eyes look so much nicer and bigger. Now, I always prefer to use the Lakmé Insta Liner. Super affordable product, works like a dream. But something I would like to point out is that since it's a liquid liner and you're just starting out, you're new to this whole wing liner process, I suggest you get your hands on a felt tip liner instead. Now, I always like to draw the wing first and get the difficult part done. And now, all I'm going to do is connect it. Then I slowly fill in the rest of the liner. So if you have any white patches that you see that you want to fill in to make it look more stark and, you know, more black, like you would apply, you know, a nail paint, you would give it a second coat so that it's more bolder. You can do the same thing here. Let it dry and then just apply a whole another coat of liner and, you know, it'll give you a more nicer and more impactful look. Now, I know there are a ton of hacks on how to get the perfect wing. I've tried all, like literally all. But one hack which always works is tape. Plus, it's super easy. So you could always use some tape. Just take a little bit like this. You need to start from the corner of your eye and then the corner of your eyebrow. So that's how you'll get it even on both sides. Now, I can obviously show you how to do this with the tape on, but we've already done a video like that, which I'm gonna link. So definitely go check that out. This video is all about you doing the wing liner the right way because you might not always have tape around. So I'm not gonna use the tape and show you, but that was just a hack for you. So another thing is always remove any extra product like this, because the minute you use more product and you make a mistake, it's just going to be a whole black eye and then it's going to be very difficult to fix. So now I'm more or less done with this. I'm just going to take a step back, let it dry, because a good thing about this liner is that it dries matte. So that's really cool and it's also super easy to remove. Just wash your face with a cleanser and it's gone. So there's this just one little stroke of like, or a dot of black, which I'm going to remove with a Q-tip. So now that we're done with the most difficult part of this whole tutorial, I'm going to finish off by applying a coat of mascara on my upper and lower lashes. So I'm going to use black, but I think you guys should definitely experiment and use the blue one because it's super cool as well. Okay guys, so I'm done with the mascara. Now I'm going to let this look be as is. However, if you guys want and you know you're going to go out and you want to dress this up a little, apply some kajal, a colored eyeliner in the waterline or some eyeshadow, whatever works for you. But yeah, this is the final look. So guys, I hope you like this video. If you have any cool tricks or hacks to achieve the perfect wing liner, I want to know, write them to me in the comment section below. But before you go, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Be Beautiful.